Yeah, I could see it. Good. But how does the water know the boat's coming?
Well, it doesn't really. It travels along with the boat at different speeds.
Good idea of yours, this tank.
Yeah. Here, water.
Good idea. Oh, but the river was a good idea. The river was a good idea,
well,
too.
It was a good idea, but you couldn't see the bow waves, so.
Yeah.
No.
What do you think?
No, I want to know what you think.
No, I want to hear your opinions.
Oh, well, I think maybe we should try your idea. Maybe we should move the keel back.
Well, I think your suggestion was good to move it forward because it might work.
You think so?
I could try it.
Are you expecting anybody?
I might be the IRS.
Maybe it's the Australians coming to spy on us. This is Joe, Abigail.
Oh, hi. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. We'll talk a lot about you.
I missed you.
I missed you too.
Was I wrong to come?
No.
I have to pee really badly. Uh-huh.
Sarah. Oh, Joe.
Yeah? Yeah, you just go ahead to the hangar, to the left, straight ahead.
I'm Abigail Weld.
Oh, hi. I'm Kate. I work with Joe.
Kate?
Yes.
Oh, hello.
Well, welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, is this the only bathroom?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, because I'm desperate. Yeah. Thank you.
Well, yeah, you can always go outside.
Oh,
well, go ahead.
No, thanks. I'll just make do.
You know, the airframe is the lightest and most efficient construction.